It was before the COP15, who was discussing what could the cities do at the COP15. And for sure we knew that the nation would be discussing how to reduce CO2 emissions and to set targets. But at the same time, we knew that the cities all around the world actually were setting targets. For example, in Copenhagen, we have the goal that we want to be the first CO2 neutral capital in the world in 2035. We want to reduce our CO2 to 20% before 2015. And to prove and to document that we were not the only city setting these goals, together with ICLEI, took the initiative to make the Copenhagen catalog, where we showed more than 3,000 cities all over the world had set goals. And they were not talking, they were actually acting. And they had set goals and they were working to realize them. In Copenhagen, for example, we have now 50 projects and we are working with 34 projects. This year, right now, nations are discussing how to measure, how to report, how to verify the reduction targets. As we just heard, the Mexico Pact shows that, again, the cities are more ambitious. They are acting. The pact is connecting closely with the carbon city's climate registry, which is the CO2 reduction registry, where cities measure and report their actions. And when we go into that, this is quite logical, because last year we showed and documented that the cities have set goals. Now we want to document that we actually are acting and we are getting further, we are realizing the goals that we have set. We want to document it. So what you can say is that, that this shows that when nations are discussing reduction targets, local governments act. It also shows that when nations are discussing MRV, local governments act and set up a system which can mirror this discussion. We had some of us from ICLEI just have a meeting with the Danish Minister for Climate, where we wanted her to bring the message that the nations should cooperate much more with cities. The cities is very important. 75% of the CO2 emissions comes from cities, and we act and we have the concrete solutions, and we want to convince her about that. And when she understood our message, she said, "Oh, I think I'll quote an Elvis song where he once said, 'A little less conversation, a little more action.'" And I'll say, I totally agree with her.